Hello guys, do you know how to make pizza with noodles? Come, let me show you. It's very yummy and easy. Let's take noodles. Then we'll take corn, chopped capsicum, chopped tomatoes. Here are mushrooms and chopped cabbage. Cut the potatoes in round shape. Add some oil to the pan and wait for it to get heat. Once it's ready, add cabbage into that. I always use cabbage because I don't eat onion. Add some salt to it so it will cook fast. Here comes the main part. How can I stick the pizza or bind it together? Let's take 1 tablespoon of besan, 1 tablespoon of corn flour, and 1 tablespoon of maida. Almost when cabbage looks to be half cooked, add turmeric. And I use sambar masala. You can use your own favorite masala, spices, whatever you like. Then I will add capsicum and mix it properly. Then I will add mushroom. Mix all of them together, cover it with a lid and keep it in a low flame so that masalas get cooked. By that time, I will mix water into this mixture and mix it very well. And here it's almost cooked, so I will add tomatoes, ketchup, and again mix it all together very well. Here you can see it's cooked and I have taken all the vegetables in a bowl and add corn into that. And here my mixture is also ready. I will add into that together, add some chilies, coriander, and mix all of them very well. Almost everything is mixed very well. Now I will add cooking cream into all mixture. Then I will add cheese. I love cheesy pizza, so I have added more cheese. Then mix all of them together very well. Now let's go to the next step. I have taken the pan, heating the oil, and I have shown you the potatoes which I have cut into round shape. I have added to the pan, added a pinch of salt, then turning them from side to side. We will not overcook the potatoes, we will just make it half cooked until it turns brown. We can see all of them are brown, then I will add water into the pan. So this is why the reason I have added water to the pan. Once the water are boiled, I have added noodles to that, then added some sambar masala and salt. And corn flour to have a crunchy flavor in noodles. After that, mix them very well. The noodles are cooked. Now comes the next step, is mixing the vegetable which I have shown you. We will mix them all with the noodles on top, mixing it properly, making it plain on a pan. Then on topping also I will add more vegetables. Then I will wait it to get cooked. Then I will turn the pizza to the next side. See, you can see the potato on down. It came up. Add some more cheese on top, minus black pepper, and if you want more chili flakes, then cover it with the lid for few minutes to get more cooked. Then take it on a plate to serve. See, the pizza is ready. Decorate it with slices of tomatoes, some coriander, however you like. And believe me, it's very cheesy flavor and very yummy. All of you try at home and you let me know how did you like it. Thank you guys.